Snap.
Oh, oh, that happened hella fast.
Guess what, guys? Look who's here. She's getting ready for a date.
Oh, oh God.
Yeah,
it's before.
Let's she's going to hang out with me.
Yeah.
And while they wait up for me.
I'm eating beef jerky, and I'm making Munchery dinners that Tina bought us. And I bought this cute little jar at Target with Jen while we're waiting for Tina. We have some wine.
We got right Munchery. I got the Korean barbecue, and then this is tofu, and this is cucumber. And she got the
lemon chicken.
With a candle.
Aww. And then we're listening to The Fray.
And I still have a mustache.
I like how I'm just like she's vlogging, but you're like vlogging for.
Yeah.
Boom! This is a big first piece.
Oh yeah.
She's totally fine.
It looks like it's cooked perfect though.
As Tina, she just ate some tofu. It's probably gross.
How do you feel about it? Eat it.
It's out.
Okay. Hold on, go.
Eat the whole thing.
Oh.
Put the whole thing in your mouth.
It's actually pretty good.
What does it taste
and
like?
And I don't like tofu. It tastes like what it smells like, the sauce.
Mom.
Mom.
How's the chicken, Tina?
It's really, really good. You guys want to try some? Have some.
Did you dip it in this lemon sauce?
Every time you see Tina chewing, she looks fake guilty, like she's not enjoying it.
Tina's doing Jen's makeup
for her date. Do you have any eyebrow stuff?
No.
Okay, hold on. Do you have an eyebrow?
Yeah.
You know, brushy brush?
When you thought you were doing makeup and then Tina just told you were ugly?
Jen's not ugly. Okay. So, or I have this, the powder.
Do you have a brush?
Yeah. It's probably not that clean, but
it's really dirty. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Jen.
Okay.
If that.
Yep. Okay. 15.
Stop touching your face!
It was 20.
I'm so exhausted. Jen's finally on our date, and I'm here with Tina, and we're both ending our vlog.
Yep.
She has her shoes on. She's ready to go.
You know,
we've had a successful girls' night.
I have to leave right now.
Look how cute she is.
Aww, you're so cute.
Watching the weather, so seeing how the weather will be tomorrow. She's not working tomorrow. I'm really upset.
I don't have to work. Well, I have a good reason because it's my mom. Well, it was my mom's birthday. We're having a girls' day. Me, my mom, my cousins, and my aunt. So we're going to go do that. But I will be in Walnut Creek again. So,
put Tina's vlog down below. Thank you so much. You enjoyed our vlog, our fun times.
Stay tuned.
It's not the end of it. It will happen again. And you will love it even more next time. All right. I'm full. I ate too much cheese.
Yeah, I had a lot of cheese.
Bye.
Guys, it's me. I haven't vlogged in a really long time. And actually, I did the other day. I did on Friday night when the girls were here. It was good to see them and have them here. I really enjoyed the vlogging, finally, now that I have room on my card. And I wanted to show you what I've started doing, and I love it. I love what I'm doing now. I'm on day 19. Put it on my TV. It's called Yoga Camp. It's by Adrienne. Yoga with Adrienne. I've been doing it like either every day, or if I don't have time, I'll do like every other day. It's helped me a lot. I feel way more relaxed. I sleep better. My body feels better. It does feel a little sore sometimes, but I just think it's because my body's getting used to doing yoga all the time. Adrienne, she is so cute. She's calming. She takes it slow. She gives you different variations. She's not very like structured, which I like that. She tells you to like be in a position, but like kind of move around while you're in the position. And I just really love her. I'm starting my day late. I started editing my birthday. Or no, I posted my birthday fail, and that was in August. So I'm finally like getting my vlogs up from a long time ago. I just caught up, so I'm really, really happy. I'm almost there. I think I probably have like 3 more videos and then I'll finally be caught up. I'm gonna do some yoga and then meditate and then my gratitude.
It's been a long time coming since I seen your face. I've been everywhere and back trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a $1 million phone that you just can't ring. I reached out trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But with you, I feel again. Yeah, with you.
12 minutes in, and it stops. 15 minutes later, waiting for it to load. I don't know about this smart TV thing because I feel like it never works unless it's Netflix. YouTube is really hard. Netflix barely works too, though. Sometimes it does. There's good days. But YouTube, I haven't had a good day yet. It always does this almost every time. First fancy phone case. I thought it was so pretty. I was like, I want a fancy phone case. I was like, I've never been into fancy phone cases, but why not switch it up? You know, give in to having a fancy phone case. Oh, I think it's working now. Is it working? Is it working? I'm up. It's 4 o'clock. I had cramps after I tried doing yoga. All of a sudden, so bad. And I got my heating pad out. I was like, I'm sitting in my bed doing nothing, just gonna edit, sit in my bed with my heating pad, eat some yogurt, relax. Then finally I gave in and took some Excedrin to get my package. It's in Australia. I got a dress, so I wanted to show you guys. Ooh, it feels so soft. It's like silk. And I love this color. This is like one of my... And then this has an opening and then it like in the side and then it goes and it wraps around. You can't really see here. And it goes like this. There's... I don't know. Maybe I'll put it... I'll show you. So cute. Woohoo! Jen got us this Champs from Whole Foods, and she got a bunch of cheeses too.
It was my first time at Whole Foods.
It was your first time at Whole Foods. We got, you know, 3 different cheeses for the bachelor tonight.
I don't know how to do this vlogging thing. Vlogging, I pronounced it wrong. Whatever.
Some Champs.
Champs?
Oh, that happened hella fast. That never happens that fast, and also we always take like 10 minutes to open a bottle. What just happened? Yo! Did it drip? Oh my god, we're like popping bottles.
Right?
We're in a rap video. We're cool.
Dude, that scared me. Did you see my face?
Yes, I really hope I grabbed the reaction. Hella bub.
You put it in the, I put the Champs in the freezer for like a day and a half, and then it froze. We thought that alcohol could not freeze. Apparently, it freezes.
Yeah, science is a lie.
And it's not as bubbly as when it defrosts. Like it defrosts, and like it wasn't that bubbly. It wasn't bubbly at all.
At all.
Is this way bubblier?
Yeah. Wait. Look at the bubbles.